This is how everyone would react in Five Below.
Who is in that, like, $1 aisle because you don't have any money? Oh, I'm sorry, Ninjire. I regret everything I just said. Who stays in the expensive aisle because they think they're made of money, which they are? True that? True that? Who sits in the corner and pouts like a baby because Aizawa took away their toy? Who's staring at the cashier and trying to scream at them because they won't give that back their money? Sarah, no! Who's trying to find all those little Beanie Boos? I wish I was in there. She would! She would! And who's just looking at all the animal crackers because they're hungry? Aw, Tamaki! He wanted to be an animal cracker. He wanted to be a camel. He wanted to be a camel. Who is skipping all around the store so happy? Aww. Who got banned from the store? I wonder why. Gee, I wonder why. Sir.